Oh man. Here we go. Hey everybody, welcome back to Highway B35. I'm David and it's a little brisk this evening. It started out a lot warmer this morning, but today, or this evening, it's a lot cooler, which is actually a perfect time to play with fire, right? I have actually never lit a smoker, so today I think that's a good thing to do for our video. So at any rate, before we get started, I wanted to thank you all again for the support. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell so that you don't miss any of the newer content coming out in the coming weeks. I checked our swarm trap this past week and no bees yet, but it's okay because my first of two bee packages is coming next week. So our next video should be a lot of fun installing those into the hive and setting everything up. So I'm really, really looking forward to that. So without further ado, we've got the smoker here. We've got pine needles for our fuel. We've got some kindling to get things going and some newspaper, of course, and this awesome torch. So let me pop the lid on this thing. First thing we need to do is get the newspaper on fire. That should be pretty easy. And so there's that. Throw that down in there. And then start with some smaller kindling. Let's see if that needs to keep going there. Kind of stick it down in there. Oh yeah, we still got fire down in there, so. Where there's smoke, there's flame, right? And if we need any help, we'll just keep using our awesome torch. Our lighters were kind of going dim on us, so I figured I'd buy this nice torch to help us out. I'm hoping that that smoke means flame and that we're not killing the fire. Everything's a little bit wet because we had some storms last night, so when I went out to gather stuff, it was a little wet. So we're just gonna keep working this flame. I guess we could use the bellows, right? There we go. Oh yeah, plenty of fire there. That's what I was forgetting, the bellows. So let's just keep doing that. Oh yeah, look at that fire go. So we'll add some more larger sticks. Shove everything down in here. Still got a good fire going. Nice and smoky. As I've said before, I am definitely a newbie at all of this, so with that being said, please do not hesitate, if you guys see me doing something stupid, to call me out in the comments, because I don't care. I would rather learn than to keep doing something stupid. I actually might have these sticks too big or too long. Woo! Smoke's getting in my face. We might actually, once we get these sticks down to a manageable size, I'm going to use one of these sticks as a poker. Actually, I meant to bring my hive tool out to play with, just push everything down with, but I forgot, so we'll just go with what we've got. Man, these bellows are cool. I think we might have a pretty good flame down in there. Oh yeah. Hope I'm not catching this cloth on fire. Yeah, there's a good flame down in there. So I think let's go ahead and stick some thicker stuff in there to keep the fire going. By the way, if there's anyone out there watching this who's a bee noob like me, Beekeeping for Dummies, and it's an excellent resource, so I highly recommend it. Lots of good information. It goes over just about everything. Doesn't have every single detail you need for some of those more advanced scenarios, but for what we're doing, it's been very good. And you start with that, and then you work your way up with other resources. YouTube, you can take classes if you need to. I've been taking an online course, and that's been very, very helpful. So with it at this rate, I'm going to go ahead and start adding the actual fuel, which are these pine needles. We've got pine trees all over our front yard and our side yard, so this is going to be our bread and butter here for our smoker. There's a little hole down the back, and I can definitely see some flame down in there, so we're doing pretty good here. And I bet that'll do it. So, let's see if we can get this lid closed. Maybe not. We'll take a stick and poke all these pine needles down in here. And once we get them out of the way, we'll go ahead and close her up. Puff, puff, puff. And yeah, feels pretty good. They say you want a cool smoke. This feels kind of warm, so I'm not sure. Like I said, if anybody knows what they're talking about in the comments and can tell me what cool smoke feels like, I'm all ears, because I mean, this feels warm. Of course, it's a cool day, so maybe it's just a comparison thing. But the smoker is going, so I will call that a success. Again, thank you guys so much. I look forward to seeing you next week when I get my first package of bees ever, and we'll see you then. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye.